Hey, Nicole, you know when Matt's been kissing you? Mm-hmm. How is he?
He's been getting better. Sometimes he doesn't really know what he's doing with his hands.
You should know where the hands go.
Ow! Whoa.
This is gonna be our best movie ever.
You've been waiting for this for 2 years. Have sex with her.
You're gonna be over here. We are gonna be over in this room.
This is going so good. So good.
Maybe you're trying too hard?
Is that a camera?
Oh. What is this with all the cameras? You would do that to me?
Oh man, that's her dad.
Ow!
It's you in the video.
Two guys were talking about Nicole.
All right.
This guy was like, oh, well, I heard she did something with some dude at a college party.
Nicole is a very nice girl. She likes to party.
But it's just a rumor, man.
We're going to lose our virginities to each other.
Clearly, she wasn't a virgin.
Hey! Time to wake up!
No! Dude, I've got the biggest surprise you've ever seen in your life.
My name's Becca.
Matt, if you see this, I want to make you an offer.
I want to be your first.
No way.
I have to dress like a man.
No suit, no sex.
I look okay?
You look like a child pornographer.
I told him.
Excuse me, sir. Sir, you need to pay for that.
Ray!
Take your clothes off. Let's see.
Now?
On your knees.
I told you not to show anybody. You ruined my life.
No, I didn't.
Ray, this will pass.
His heart is so broken that he's never going to be able to forgive me.
There is shit, dude. Watch out for her dad.
Why haven't you and Matt had sex yet?
Ask him.
I just wanted it all to be perfect.
It's gonna be perfect.
I'm gonna do to your virginity what Alfred Hitchcock did to birds.